New York's dairy industry is in peril. Demand for milk rapidly declined this decade, and prices have soured. Farmers have invested millions of dollars in cutting-edge technology to produce a product that they simply can't sell. This has taken a mental toll on the men and women who have dedicated their lives to this work. How will New York State respond? The Dairy Depression on the next Connect New York.